Industrial Revolution ushered in a new era that threatened to transform the values of men. No longer would spirituality be their compass, but not all welcomed the change. In 1783, just as the fires of the Lackey eruption had plunged all of Europe into an ashen darkness, a horde of demons spilled from the shadows and fell upon city after English city. It was a message. The Alchemy Guild, fearing the rise of industrialism and abandonment by their wealthy patrons, had done the unthinkable to defend their existence. Through recondite arts, the alchemists had created shard binders, humans transplanted with crystal that attuned them to demonic power. They sacrificed the shard binders, and in doing so, threw the gates of the world open to demonkind. Countless innocents died, and though the church succeeded in vanquishing the Hell's End, a steep price had already been paid and collected. As for the shard binders, they were presumed to have all died in the sacrificial rite. However, two survived. Jeeble, a boy for whom by some miracle the rite did not prove fatal. And Miriam, a girl who was spared the rite altogether on account of the strange slumber that took her just before it could begin. 10 years have passed. Mankind too soon forgets tragedy. The demons have returned, presaged by a great castle. And on this very hour, Miriam awakens. Upon learning Jeeble is the architect of this new, bloodstained ritual, Miriam and the alchemist Johannes set forth for the accursed castle. Their galleon cuts through the water, lancing towards the inevitable.
Johannes, are you certain it was...
It was Jeeble's doing, Miriam. No mistake.
It's so hard to believe. I wouldn't even be alive if not for him.
I know. I know how you feel. But the facts are apparent. And the hell he endured 10 years ago would break the best of souls. Miriam, I want you to know that I'm sorry. What my brothers subjected you to... There's no forgiving it.
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
Obviously, not enough.
Well, let it go, Johannes. We need to focus on the task ahead. If Jeeble is responsible for the summoning, then I have to stop him. I gave him my word.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
But I'm the only one who can. The shard experiments prepared me for combat. 10 whole years. What put me in that sleep?
I wish I had the answer. All I know is the spell that stopped time for you was... advanced. Arcane. But by observing the ebb of the magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
Oh. I see.
We'll make landfall soon. You should get ready. I had the chest there, packed with essential equipment. Now would be a good time to put it on.
Thank you.
prepared. The next order of business is to...
I'll take care of it.
Was that a shard?
I'd forgotten the way it felt. Like uninvited claws scraping across my bones.
The demon's power was transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body. The strength you gain from it is undeniable, but eventually, the crystal will devour you.
I thought the procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
It did, but that doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing shards in massive quantities.
I know my body's limits better than anyone, and I'm going to need all the power I can get. If I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Thanks for giving me a choice in the matter. Well, I won't let you down. Not if I can help it. Just promise you won't push yourself.
How did they get inside?
The demons from the castle must have infested the ship.
Then they can help me wake up these muscles of mine. I'll wipe the deck with them. This device responds to magic. Maybe I just need to hold my hand up to it.
So, Sleeping Beauty, you've decided to awaken.
Jeeple, tell me you didn't do this. It doesn't make any sense.
How does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us?
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No! No, there you are. Very wrong. The alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world. I'd say I've earned the right. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What? I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken. Convinced I was a monster, and you told me...
This is nonsense!
You told me our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. I'd given up on my humanity, but you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
Master Jeeble, we must return.
Yes, Miriam. I tire of reminiscing with you. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Then first prove you can find me. Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell. If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen. Come, Gregory. We're leaving.
Wait!
Ah!
saw it. Just a flicker. That was the Jeeble I know. I will put a stop to all this.
Bloodstained.
Was this a village? What happened to it? The demons Jeeble summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right. But wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about. Thank you, Miriam. You know who I am. And that means...
I'm sorry we couldn't get here sooner, Dominique.
So this is our contact.
Yes, the church sent me. As you can see, I know a thing or two about expelling demons.
Exorcist. Then we're lucky to have you, Dominique.
And the church you, Miriam. Thank you for guiding her here, Johannes.
You wouldn't have asked if it wasn't important, but you should tell us why you need her. Miriam isn't one to shy away from danger, but she deserves to be armed with all the facts.
Yes, very well. I told you when I contacted you that the Shadbinder Jeeble is responsible for summoning the castle.
Yes, there's no mistake about that. He admitted as much.
What? You spoke to him?
Then let me get right to the point. I find it curious that the outpouring of demons, facilitated by one Shardbinder, just happens to coincide with the sudden awakening of the other Shardbinder, after exactly 10 years.
You're right. It is strange. But the church doesn't get to drag Miriam into this just because the timing is odd.
Oh, do you decide for her then? I asked you to bring her here so she could see the horrors that have befallen the village and make an informed choice. I have no intention of forcing you, Miriam.
You don't have to. I gave Jeeble my word that I would stop him. What happened here only strengthens my resolve.
Thank you, Miriam. I am sorry to put it on your shoulders.
Pardon me?
Oh, hello there. Are you all right? We didn't mean to ignore you.
I'm all right, thank you.
You are quite welcome. Do you have a name?
Anne.
What a lovely name. Anne, you shouldn't be out here. Let me take you somewhere safe.
Oh, all right.
Come on, this way.
Mm.
I did some looking around before, and this place seems secure.
Yes, agreed.
Johannes, you, Anne, and I will remain here. We can assist Miriam from safe ground.
What? We can't ask her to brave the castle alone?
Don't be foolish. She is trained in combat. Are you? We would only get in the way.
That's not the point.
I'll be fine, Johannes. Please don't worry.
But we'll be here if you need us.
Let's not waste any time. We have a lot to do.
Come back if you need anything. I'll get a workshop running so I can perform alchemy for you.
Thank you, Johannes.
I know you're strong, but be careful.
I will.
Here she is. You have to marvel at the church's resources. Look at what they've provided for us.
I know, it's incredible.
So, what I can do for you here in the workshop is take materials you bring me and transmute them into new items. But the alchemy is easier to show you than explain. Here, I have some materials we can use. So, what'll it be? Anytime.
Since this is your first time here, let me tell you a little bit about the supply post.
Please.
I have made arrangements so you can buy and sell items here. I would have liked to provide what you need for free, but seeing as we are largely cut off from the church's funds out here, I will need money in order to keep the supply post stocked. I hope you don't mind paying.
No, I understand. I appreciate you doing what you can.
I can also buy shards from you, if you no longer need them.
Wait, is trade in demon shards even allowed?
Of course. The church would sooner gather them up and make certain they are purified. I am not permitted to sell them, but I can buy them off you. You may want to keep extras, since possessing multiple shards of the same type amplifies its power. But there is a limit to how far that can go. And more importantly, if you carry a large number of shards, your body's corruption
may accelerate, but I'll find a way to deal with that myself.
I still recommend selling your shards as a means of making money.
All right. I know you're looking out for me.
I think that explains everything. Now, would you like to have a look around? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Oh, I forgot to give this to you. It's the key to the building. You can use it to explore further in.
Thank you.
I invited the other survivors inside where it's safe. They all have troubles that need resolving. If you can spare them the time.
I'll do what I can.
I know you will. Come back anytime. I'll be praying for you.
You there! It was awful. Those monsters came out of nowhere. We ran for dear life.
Where are the others?
Dead, most of them. Those devils have to pay. Those murderers. You look strong, miss. I'm begging you. Help me.
If it's within my power.
Oh, thank you.
Miriam,
I'll gather whatever information I can. I want you to hunt.
All right.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my husband rest in peace.
Yeah!
Be.
Alfred?
Why are you here, Johannes? That fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for, after all the terrible things you've done.
All that is in the past. I'll not be defending my actions to you.
But don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeebel has the book.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred, how are you still alive?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Book? The Liber Logaeth?
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way. You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise...
came here because something didn't feel right. But I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liber Logaeth?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits. The Guild used it to bring about the Calamity 10 years ago. And the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power. But we cannot let him lay hands on the Liber Logaeth.
He said Cheeble had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense. Considering the situation we're in, he must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No. Let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill two birds with one stone.
Good point.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Yeah!
I can buy. What are you looking to buy? Is this. Can I help you with something else? Is this. Many thanks. Thank you. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Thank you. Yeah!
Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Me? I am your executioner. Foolishness.
Sokosiki. Kurosaku-shiki.
Foolishness.
Kurosoku
Seshiki.
Foolishness. Kurosokoseshiki. Foolishness. Foolishness. Foolishness.
Once Zangetsu.